When the Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam stood up for prayer at midnight, means tahajjud, he used to say, Allahumma lakal hamd, anta rabbus samawati wal ard, lakal hamd, anta qayyumus samawati wal ard, wa man fihin, lakal hamd, anta nurus samawati wal ard, qawluka al-haq, wa wa'aduka al-haq, wa liqa'uka haq, والجنة حق والنار حق والساعة حق اللهم لك أسلمت وبك آمنت وعليك توكلت وإليك أنبت وبك خاصمت وإليك حاكمت فاغفر لي ما قدمت وما أخرت وأسررت وأعلنت أنت إلهي لا إله لي غيرك.
O Allah, all the praises are for you. You are the Lord of the heaven and the earth. All the praises are for you. You are the maintainer of the heaven and the earth and whatever is in them. All the praises are for you. You are the light of the heaven and the earth. Your word is the truth and your promise is the truth. And the meeting with you is the truth. And paradise is the truth. And the hellfire is the truth. And the hour is the truth. O Allah, I surrender myself to you, and I believe in you, and I depend upon you, and I depend to you. And with you, your evidences, I stand against my opponents, and to you, I leave the judgment. O Allah, forgive me my sins that I did in the past or will do in the future, and also the sins I did in the secret or in public. You are my only God, whom I worship, and there is no other God for me.
Sahih Bukhari.